kids. My name is Joycey Horsey. Are you ready to read with me?
Yes.
Okay, let's go. Before we begin our story, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Today, we are going to read the book, Amazing Airplanes. Are you ready? Let's begin. Whoosh! An airplane's amazing, for it travels through the sky, above the clouds for miles and miles, so very fast and high. An airport is the place you go to take a trip by air. You check in at the terminal to show you've paid your fare. The ground crew weigh your baggage and load it in the hold. And then you take the walkway to the plane when you are told. The flight's deck's where the captain and co-pilot do their jobs. They both know how to fly the plane with all its dials and knobs. They radio control tower to check the runway's clear. They can't take off unless it is with other planes so near. By intercom, the captain on the flight deck says hello. You have to do your seatbelt up before the plane can go. A plane is big and heavy, yet it climbs up really high. It zooms along the runway and soars into the sky. Its wings hold big jet engines, which are loud and very strong. They suck in air and blow it through to whoosh the plane along. When the plane moves fast enough, the air around so swift, it pushes up beneath the wings and makes the whole plane lift. Soon the plane is in the air, so now you're on your flight. The cabin crew look after you and see that you're all right. They bring you drinks and magazines and trays of food to eat. And sometimes there's a film to watch while sitting in your seat. When the journey's over, the captain lands the plane. Control tower have to say it's safe for coming down again. You sit with seatbelt fastened. There's a bumpy, rumbling sound. The wheels are making contact, and the plane is on the ground. At last, the doors are opening. Then out you come with smiles. So give a cheer, for look, you're here. You've flown for miles and miles. Here are the answers to the puzzles. Yay! Thank you for watching. Hit that subscribe button. See you next time.